Now.
Stick to rugby up there.
Just because Liverpool have managed to get a win today.